Hello guys, welcome to PostgreSQL. In this tutorial we will talk about how to add column and how to remove column from the table. So I already created company table which contain company employee ID, name, age, address and salary. Now I want to add one column here which is birth date. So alter table company add column birth date as timestamp is a data type for time. Enter. Now see the company schema. So it created a row of birth date. Now if you want to add value, update. Update company set birth date is equal to twelve twelve 1995, where ID is equal to 3. What is birth date? Take value like this. See, the table is created at 12:10 without timestamp. Now I want to remove this column. So alter table company remove column, sorry, drop column birth date. So it deleted birth date column. Thank you for watching my video. If you like, then subscribe my channel IT Engineering. Catch you in next video.